It's now time, ladies and gentlemen, for our first semi-final tonight. That is the United Kingdom Amateur Standard Championship. Please welcome onto the floor for our semi-final. From Denmark, couple number 3, Emmanuel, Valeri and Tanya Kieled. From China, couple number 27, Yang Chao and Tang Yi Ling. From Italy, couple number 42, Federico Di Toro and Jenny Favero. From Denmark, couple number 56, Bjorn Bitsch and Ashley Williamson. From Poland, couple number 58, Marek Kozaty and Paulina Glazek. From Germany, couple number 63, Simona Segetori and Annette Sudol. From Italy, couple number 74, Marco Cavallaro and Joanne Clifton. From Poland, couple number 85, Andrew Sadecki and Karina Nawrot. From Russia, 108, Marat Gimaev and Alina Bazyu. From Italy, 118, Rosario Gowara and Grazia Benicassa. From Lithuania, 136, Donatas Valelis and Lina Chakevkus. And completing our semi-final from Italy, 144, Andrea Ghigiarelli and Sara Andrucchio. May we have all of our standard adjudicators to the floor as well, please. The scene is set, ladies and gentlemen. We have our competitors, we have our adjudicators, and we have some of the best music in the world. Competitors, your waltz. Thank you, Ross.
I love you, I hate you, forget you, but I'm afraid to. You loved me, or did you? I'll never be sure. But one thing's for certain, in spite of this hurting, I'll always be hopeless.
From living to dying.
Thank you, dancers, for an elegant waltz. We have 12 of the very best amateur standard competitors on the floor here this evening. And ladies and gentlemen, they would appreciate your support as they move into a passionate tango. Thank you, Ross. Thank you, dancers. I'd like to give you a moment to compose yourselves. Take your positions. Thrill our audience with a beautiful Viennese waltz. Thank you, Ross. Put your hands together for some super dancing here this evening. Our competitors have travelled far and wide to be here for you this evening, and we have many countries represented, but I would like to introduce those countries to you. We have a couple here this evening in our semi-final from China. From Germany. From Lithuania. From Russia. We have two couples from Poland. Two couples a little bit further north from Denmark. And four couples from Italy. Competitors, I would like you now to treat us to a beautiful, classic, slow foxtrot. Thank you, Ross. Beautiful competitors, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for some super, super dancing here this evening. I'll just take a moment, competitors, whilst you're collecting yourself, to remind you that all semi-finalists, please report to Mr. Nigel Horrocks, which is behind the tiered seating on the right-hand side of the stage as you will be looking at it. So at 9:20, would all semi-finalists please report to Nigel Horrocks. Competitors, you have given us four fabulous dances. We do not want you to leave us without treating us to your quick step. Ladies and gentlemen, the semi-final quick step. Take it away, Ross.
baby, can't go wrong, cause I'm in right. It's for sure, not for maybe, that I'm all dressed up tonight.
It's a thing out with my honey, can't be bad to feel so good. Never felt quite so sunny, and I keep on knocking wood.
There'll be smooth sailing as I'm trimming my sails. In my tie up and in my white tie, my tail. Stepping out with my baby, can't go wrong, cause I'm in right.
Thank you, amateurs. Thank you very much. We look forward to seeing as many of you in the final. Adjudicators, we will see you in a moment. Thank you for your work here. With the amateur standard solo dances for our finalists tonight. And our first finalists are from Denmark, couple number 3, Emmanuel Valeri and Tanja Kielet. From China, couple number 27, Yang Chao and Tang Yiling.
Music together, dancing in the dark.
From Italy, couple number 42, Federico Di Toro and Jenny Favero. Germany, couple number 63, Simona Sagittori and Panetta Sudol. Russia, 108, Marat Gimaev and Alina Bazyu.
Judgment Day.
completing our grand final from Italy, 144, Andrea Ghigialelli and Sara Andracchio. Ladies and gentlemen, the scene is now set for the first of our grand finals. But before we do so, I would like you to join me in thanking our standard adjudicators today. Please welcome back onto the floor, Katerina Azenton, Vicky Barr, Davida Kachari, Tor Floisvig, Barbara Grover, Christopher Hawkins, Monica Needham, Adrian Pritchard, Tommy Sakuramoto, Fabio Salmi, Rita Short, Kenny Welsh, Oliver Wessel-Tehorn, your non-voting chairman today, Mr. Stan Page. Thank you also to Ross Mitchell, his band, and his singers, and I invite our competitors onto the floor. Ladies and gentlemen, as we take our first dance in the 2010 United Kingdom Amateur Standard Championship, please show your enthusiasm for our contestants tonight. Competitors, your first dance, your waltz. Thank you, Ross. Thank you, dancers. Headers, collect yourselves. Take contact, and ladies and gentlemen, fasten your seatbelts as our gladiators dance for you a characteristic, charismatic tango. Thank you, Ross. Super competitors, thank you for that tango. I'm going to give you a moment, competitors, to compose yourselves. And ladies and gentlemen, I would remind you that there will be a new champion tonight. There will be a new champion tonight. Who's that going to be? Competitors, your Viennese Waltz. Thank you, Ross.
I felt a knife in my hand.
and she laughed no more. My, my, my.
Thank you, amateurs, for some super dancing here in this final. Ladies and gentlemen, it's nearly your last time to support our competitors here tonight. But I think they deserve that you show them a little bit of individual support. Ladies and gentlemen, from Denmark, Emmanuel and Tanya. From China, Yang and Tang. From Italy, Federico and Jenny. From Germany, Simona and Annetta. From Russia, Marat and Alina. And from Italy, Andrea and Sara. Competitors, your fourth dance in this grand final, classic slow foxtrot. Thank you, Ross. Beautiful competitors, the classic slow foxtrot. Ladies and gentlemen, my fellow compere, Philip, praised the Bournemouth audience for their knowledge of dance. So now it's time to show your support for our couples here tonight as they take for you the very last dance in this grand final. Competitors, your quick step. Take it away, Ross.
When I was a kid about 3:30, my daddy said, son, come here to me. He said, things may come and things may go, but this is one thing you ought to know. Well, it ain't what you do, it's the way that you do it. Ain't what you do, it's the way that you do it. Ain't what you do, it's the way that you do it. That's what gets results. Well, it ain't what you do, it's the time that you do it. Ain't what you do, it's the time that you do it. Ain't what you do, it's the time that you do it. That's what gets results. You can try hard, don't mean a thing. Take it easy, easy, then your job will swing. Take not the time, it's a place that you do it. Take not the time, it's a place that you do it. Take not the time, it's a place that you do it. That's what gets results. Ain't what you do, it's the way that you do it. Ain't what you do, it's the way that you do it. Ain't what you do, it's the way that you do it. That's what gets results.
Thank you, dancers, for a fabulous final. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for our competitors tonight. Thank you to our standard adjudicators. Ladies and gentlemen, as is tradition with our championships, we will give our results in reverse order. Into sixth place, from China, couple number 27, Yang Cho and Tang Yiling. Into fifth place, from Russia, 108, Marat Imaev and Alina Bazyu. Into fourth place, from Italy, couple number 42, Federico Di Toro and Jenny Favero. In third place, from Germany, couple number 63, Simona Sagittori and Annette Sudol. And into second place, and runners-up of this year's United Kingdom Amateur Ballroom Championship, from Denmark, couple number 3, Emmanuel Valeri and Tanya Kielitz. And into first place and winners of the 2010 United Kingdom Ballroom Amateur Championship, from Italy, 144, Andrea Ghigiarelli and Sara Andracchio. Thank you to all our competitors this evening. And thank you once again to our sponsor, this is Catherine Cheng.